Sony. Wasara tunu ka wagakima samaga singa wetin mapamanai.
During the election of the new deputy speaker in parliament, we stood against the UNP candidate, and I'm very happy that 16 members group was able to bring His Excellency Maithripala Sirisena and His Excellency Mahinda Rajapaksa together to support Mrs. Fernandopoulou. So in the future also we feel that we can bring these two leaders together against the UNP. And the first step is to make Honorable Mahinda Rajapaksa the Prime Minister of this country. Of course, he is the best candidate to become the President, but because of the 19th Amendment, he can't contest elections again. Our main aim is to see that Mr. Mahinda Rajapaksa is the Prime Minister of this country by the end of this year or the beginning of next year. And to do that, we must get the blessings of the President. Kim Jong-un and Donald Trump of Sri Lanka will get together soon, as we wish.